Hello. Okay, we're back now. Oh. You're back. On a good team. Let's load our state. And here we are. So, Knuckles 100, Tails 100, Sonic 100. We haven't touched anybody else. We'll go ahead and do Amy's now. What's up, viewer? I don't really know Amy's story like that. So, these last three are going to be kind of weird, and I don't really know them. So, here we go. No wonder it grew up to play bass because everything that I listened to had fat bass lines. There was always something fun to do with Sonic around. I really miss him.
Hey, what's going on here? Is there an eclipse today or what? Nobody forecast a storm or anything.
Eggman, can it be? What's that?
Ah! Watch it! Watch it! Ow! You should watch where you're going, buddy!
Hey, are you all right? You look kind of hurt.
One of Eggman's robots, huh? He must have captured you, and somehow you got away, right? Don't worry, I'll protect you. I'll do my best to keep us both from harm. I'll stand by you all the way.
What the shit? I didn't realize she had that jump thing like that.
Thank you.
Just a random kid. Okay. I don't remember where she comes into this storyline at. So I don't think anything's gonna happen, but let's just go out to the beach just to be sure. Yeah, it's gated. Nothing going on. Nothing going on in the pool. Where did he go? Where is the next place that I can go? The casino.
No trains are currently in service.
That don't hit anywhere near high enough. No trains are in business. Screen. Cool.
Wait up, Sonic! Not fair! I can't run as fast as you! Ah, look! Eggman's robot's on the loose!
Don't panic! I'll handle that bag of bolts!
Ah!
Now what's wrong? Huh?
Weird. Ouch. Ouch, ouch, shit, shit, it, ouch. Ouch, shit, 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 ouch. Shitty, shitty, shit, ouch. No way! fuck? Made it.
I'm free.
35.
Welcome to Twinkle Park.
See if she gets anything for Twinkle Circuit. Okay, so let's break. Slides uncontrollably. Look at that. Throw it straight sideways into the wall.
Yay! Yay! Yay!
did give me another once. This is why we do it. This is why we do this.
Welcome to Twinkle Park.
Must have.
Now, calm down.
Insufficient data. You have feelings for something you know nothing about. Illogical.
I pity you. Love is not part of your programming. You are missing something good. Hey, Bertie, come back here!
Go, escape.
Well, what?
Bro loves the bird. Or her. One of them.
You sure?
It's dangerous here. Hurry, we'll be at the Mystic Ruins base soon.
You're really nice. You're different from the other robots. You've got a soft spot inside your metal frame. If you want, we can be friends, okay?
Oh, I was waiting for him to go. Friends? You're releasing everybody in this motherfucker. Ooh, black, pink, and blue egg, you say? I feel like I should take this with me, cause it's really cool.
You're no way to escape from here. Let's see if you can clear this awesome air.
What do I do with the fucking egg, bruh? Okay, what's the game? Oh, shit. I don't think you're supposed to hit Dr. Robotnik. Just Tails and Sonic. Yeah. Fuck. Thousand points on whack-a-mole. I'm just pretty much gonna keep spamming attack and hope that I don't smack Dr. Eggman, but like, whatever. Here,
behold the warrior feather.
Great.
Now you can do the spin hammer attack. Press and hold the action button and move the directional pad in a circle.
So where'd my fucking egg go? Where? Where'd my egg go? Give me the egg. Gimme the egg, gimme egg the gimme. Gimme the egg, gimme egg the gimme. Gimme the egg, gimme the egg, gimme. E. G. G. I am. Yes, this is where I was trying to go, right here. Hey, he came out. Can we give him animals? I think we can. Give him two for now. No! Stop! Why would you hit him, bro? Pick him up. I was trying to pick him up. Get down here where I can pick you up, bro. Yes, come this way. Stop hitting. Stop hitting. Pick him up. Take your time.
I'm so tired.
Hey.
To the handle and turn the key to the left to open the door.
No, 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 no. You sure fucking will fall off, boss.
This must be the emergency drainage switch.
Oh no, I don't like that sound. They reuse that sound, damn. Oh, oh! I wasn't expecting that sound.
Left one, right three.
If you didn't catch that, it said left one, right three, so spin it left once and right three times. Go, 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 go. Oh, I went for the impossible shot. Oh, they made it a pain in the ass to get in there on purpose. They definitely did that on purpose. What the fuck is going on with this camera?
Gear controls is around here somewhere. Careful not to fall off.
Oh, no shit.
Move. of the handle and the lip should move.
Grab it. Grab it. There he is. Shit. Literally don't see the last one. There it is. Yes.
I'm free.
Yes. stolen, kidnapped.
Huh? What's this place?
So I don't know where her upgrades are, so I'm gonna look around. Gives me Serious Sam vibes, and it's weird. So, where am I going then? Where's that lady? Going. Talk to him, you fucking Neanderthal.
With me.
Those are the chows. So I grabbed the special black and blue egg with the pink dots.
I'm dreaming. Oh my, I need to get out of this place.
Where do you think you're going, Amy? You can't get away this easily.
Sonic, help!
Too late, buddy!
So am I gonna fight him as Amy now? No, it just skipped the fight scene. Okay, fair enough.
helping me.
I said we'd be friends, and I'm returning your favor. Even this birdie wants you to be free. Eggman's not the kind of man you should work for.
Amy, come on, let's get going.
Until we meet again, Mr. Robot, take care of yourself.
Oh.
You know, you sure surprised me by having a Chaos Emerald with you.
Thing is, how you're smaller than one.
They were after you, my feathered friend. Hey, a pendant! Wow! So I'll help you find your family.
Does Eggman have them captive now?
You find your family? I've come this far. I may as well go all the way.
That robot said Dr. Eggman's base is in the Mystic Ruins.
So what do you say we check it out?
Okay, Mystic Ruins it is. Wander on for a second, make sure there's no hidden power-ups anywhere. Look like there's anything up here or out here, but we'll run out here just to be sure. Show his cave on the side. Little runway down there, but I don't think that's his cave. To the other chow garden. We'll feed him a couple more things because we've got some good stuff on us. So we'll pull him out and we'll hand the chows a couple things. Yep.
Thank you.
There's a bunch of eggs, bro. Of course it would hit him. One's green, I don't think that one's good yet. Green, brown. They kind of take on the traits of the animals that you give them. No, bro. Why would you smack him? Gonna take five ever.
I'm so tired.
Yep. Okay. That's all we're going to do for now. Just a little bit in the chows. This one open? No. No. I'm gonna go into here just to make sure there's nothing going on around the pyramid. That was a big ass boom. Did you hear that, Foxy Lady? I don't know what that was, sweetie. Okay, let me see if I can get out of here and reset the room, maybe? Okay. So what I usually do is I step on all of them from left to right once, as it sits, like this. Come on.
two, three, four.
Okay. Dude, do them all from left to right and then hit the first one again.
Not you again!
Phase.
Caught me in the air. Okay.
The robot that was following you is closing in on you.
Yeah, no shit.
The robot catches you. You must get away from it no matter what.
Dead. He's dead now. No.
One of these doors is the right one. Try and find the correct door.
That was it. No way. It was about 2 o'clock. 2 o'clock on a clock.
That was a close one. I saw no sign of your relative, Birdie. Oh, you escaped from the egg carrier. So maybe your family's still in there. Let's investigate, wanna?
I know we just had a fat-ass boss battle, but let's investigate. Not even boss battle, I guess. We had a fat-ass chase scene.
Thank you.
You're gonna let me leave. There's nothing in here, bro. Like, what are we investigating? Damn. You know, I can't fly up to the top real quick. Should have done it as tails. So, like, I don't think there's anything else in this forest other than Big's house, Big's upgrade. And that's it, really. My fucking mustache hairs are driving me crazy. Why are we going so slow, homie? This is Big's house. We already went up to the top of the tree. Like, do I gotta trigger this little egg thing? Like, is that what you need? I don't know what you need. I still don't know what this is about. I don't know what this is about. Just threw it hard as shit, though. The only thing I can think of is take it to the Chow World and see if it lets me save it like an egg. Or take it into town and swap it out for the green one, but like, what is the green one then? It is an egg. That's interesting.
The train headed for Station Square will be departing soon.
Where the fuck this is going, I'll never know. Where I needed to go. Wow. Okay.
Yay, it's them!
The egg carrier docks there. Huh. Yeah, for trying to hurt the bird, bro. Oh no.
Hey!
I believe the secret is to hit him in the head. I got hopscotch. Boom. Boom. Not hopscotch. I don't remember what that's called. Get out of here. You're done. Better not have killed their child.
Wake up, Birdie. Are you okay? Can you fly?
He can fly. Yeah. Nice little happy ending. There you go.
I'm going to try my best too. Just watch me. I'll make that Sonic respect me. And by that, it's gonna be too late.
There it is. There's Amy's storyline in its entirety. About an hour and a half. Not too bad. Kind of plain. But like I said, after Sonic, Knuckles, and Big, there isn't a whole lot of difference in there. At least in the second one, Tails is in a robot thing with legs and yeah. Are you super puppy? You're the cutest puppy. Can't see her. She's just out of shot, but she's sleeping back there in the bed. Heard that lyric correctly, it said he makes me want to shave it. I hope that's not the lyric. If it is, quit it. Quit it. Again, bassist is just going nutty the whole time. You got an itchy newt, baby. You got itchy newt, honey. I have to get you some Benadryl or something, honey. Help with that itchy newt. I love you, puppy. You're so good. You're the goodest girl. You're the goodest. Finn. Oh. 39. We're getting up there. We're getting up there. All right. Just want to take the time to tell you that I appreciate you guys, both the Twitch viewers and the YouTube viewers I'm watching, and I appreciate you guys. So far we've got Sonic 100%, Tails 100%, Knuckles 100%, Amy's 100%. Next is Big, then the robot, Gamma, I believe his name was. Or no, that was the green robot. Either way. We will be back for these guys. Big is mostly fishing. The robots is kind of unique, but a little different. But yeah, anyways, I appreciate you guys a whole lot. I'm paying attention. I'm watching to the views. I'm watching to the comments, the likes. So hit me with a follow on Twitch. Hit me with a subscribe on YouTube. And I will appreciate it even more, not to discredit your view. You guys have a good day, and I'll be back. I'm going to make some food, and I'll be back in a little bit just to get a little more going, get one in before the end of the night, you know? I might even do some more later. We'll see. So, yes, I appreciate you guys. Follow and subscribe. Thank you so much. I'll be back.